gonna wizard it up. Monkey's paw. Out of sight, out of existence. Dropped items will disappear after a short period. Hollow bones. That doesn't sound good. You know what? Let's do this. And we want the weight. And what do you do? Increases dexterity. Do I have all the... No. What am I missing? Hollow bones, you fall slowly. Okay. Okay. Do I have anything worth here? Bye. Sure. Let's go. Oh, that feels weird. The floatiness. A little off. It's a little weird. Might help with attacking in air, though. Yeah, it's throwing my timing off. Not that I have much timing anyway. On ground to dash in the direction of moving. How does this work? How does this work? Oh. So you can't dash through. Alright, how do I? Okay. What do you do? Alright, so here's my... Is this the darkness? Your dashes have been upgraded into void dashes. Okay. So now hello. Hey, Tiny Gremlin, how's it going? Easy does it. Just don't bust in here like Kool-Aid Man. I like the dress. You look cute. Give me a hug. All right. Mwah. Void dashes can pass through void objects and projectiles. Okay. About those things. Nope. Oh, I can. Oh, the floatiness. So basically, I can just fly now. I mean, I'm okay with that. Ta-da! Dash is now void dash. Hold to dash farther and can pass through void projectiles. Okay. Okay. Here we do this. Progress. You know, can I? Oi, well, I got the void dash. All right. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, dear. Giant Valkyrie. Are we gonna go giant Valkyrie? I think I would rather be giant than have shit exploding. I'm not a fan of exploding things. And can I purchase? No, I cannot purchase. So here we go. And here we go. I would like to make it to the boss. I seem to remember this boss being difficult. Duty. I can dash to that, but I don't want to. Where's my chest? Puzzle challenge, time limit. Oh dears. Well, I don't like this challenge. Okay, being a giant is not all it's cracked up to be. Appear anything? Nope. All right, I've got one hit in me, and that is sad. I feel like I've just started this run. Let's see. Is this poison damage? Let's try this. Poisonous cloud. Okay. Not quite. Barely fit her ass in the picture. Super fluid. What does it mean to be super fluid? Oh no, am I going to be cracked out speed wise? Let's go. More life. I feel like we should just keep going. More life, more damage. Let's go damage. And here we go. You can dash in any direction. Wow. That's an interesting one. I'm probably going to forget a habit. Okay, so now I just need to Now if I could get some sort of like, you know, puzzle room. So just nothing in here, really, other than pain. Can I block that? I don't know. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I do not like these little slug things. I do not like them. Not a fan. Would not recommend. I gotta try this. What is this? What? Okay, so I have a hammer. So I am Thorish. Well, let's see how this goes. Okay, can't do that. And well, okay, maybe the spinny thing was not the best thing to have in this area. Hephaestus hammer. Cool on paper. FMF fan. I don't know what that is, but we're going to take it. Pacifist. I don't think we're going to be a pacifist. I guess this would be a gold run. I want to know what an FMF fan is. That I don't know what. Do not know. Let's just take you because I can afford it. There we go. You're probably Korean. Oh, is this like a band? FMF fan. I don't understand. You're probably Korean. Internet, can you explain? Because I don't know. Is that one of the boy bands? I'm not gonna yuck anybody else's yum. Alright. We're doing this. We're gonna make it to the boss. We're gonna make it back over to that whatever place, and we're doing this. We're gonna do some power of positivity here. Do you have some setting on chat? What do you mean, wife? You're gonna have to be more specific. Oh no, wife is asking about my chat settings. You have slow chat? I don't know. Sorry, my wife is complaining about my chat. Auto mode that put me in slow chat. I don't know what slow chat is. I don't either. What are you complaining about? My wife. Why don't you try some of those, like, you know, trade in some of those points? I don't know. Are the kids okay? If you're listening. I guess if you're listening. They are fine. Okay. I'm glad. Man, I suck at this game. Damn. Wife has distracted me. I'm blaming it on wife. Wife distraction. What is this thing? A barbarian compulsive gambling barbarian with a crossbow. Oh, you're Korean too? Okay. Wizard. Let's be a wizard. I'd like to try out that crossbow, but I don't really think I want to do it with a barbarian. Alright, let's increase weight capacity and go. Well, I guess I'm just in here dying now. I have apparently just shot all around that guy. Not looking too good for Gandalf. Wah, wah, wah. Gandalf out. Let's just be a samurai. We're gonna samurai it up. Do I have enough to purchase? No. No, no, because I don't have enough. I don't have enough blood and iron. Come here. Oh, I weren't paying attention. Just got impatient and just dove for it for some reason. Cause I am bad at game for your entertainment. Okay. God, I hate these little things. I hate the little slime slugs. Here we go. Oh, is this the boss? I guess we'll do this. Probably shouldn't have taken that. All right, what we got in here? Is that it? Is this just a troll? All right. Got down here. How much? I'm getting low on resolve. Wah, wah, wah. I think that Morden stubbed his toe. Gandalf. Synesthesia. I don't know what that is. We want to find out. Let's find out what this is. Let's increase living safes max gold. Increase conversion rate. Let's do that. And that'll do. What? Well, that's going to be a little distracting. Oh, everything leaves a color. Okay. So I see auras. Okay. So I'm just high as a kite. Yay, give me something. I feel like every trait in this game just messes with my senses. Which I guess that's the point of the game. Is to mess with my senses. Gandalf's been hitting the pipe weed. Just everything is just a goddamn light show. Wow, just distracted by my hands waving. Red sand hourglass. I don't know what that is. Let's see what that is. And what are you? Sure, raise dex. Okay. That's interesting. So it incentivizes not getting hit. I have difficulties with that. I would like to make it to the boss. That would be good. I've got like half my life gone already. Piss. Shrug.
No.
Diva. Let's see what happens. Let's see what other horrible traits we can take. Oh no. Well, I feel like this is not going to go well. Yeah, that's gonna hurt when it comes to projectile damage. I think it's gonna hurt when it comes to like all forms of damage, really. Let's just leave this area. Let's take that. Let's go over this way. Yeah, let's... Alright. I would like to get past this. It would be nice. Are we here? Is it this place? Yes. So I just can't go through that. Fuck life. So you can't... I guess I gotta do that. Fuck Diva. Fuck Diva. Okay. I would like... All right, let's see what this is. And sure, we'll just keep more HP regenerates, but you lose some max when you get hit. Ooh. Huh. Well, I'm going to be getting hit a lot. I wonder what the...
Whoa.
We're gonna come back for you. I would like to get this. I was wondering how that worked. Well, shit. I got like one hit left in me. All right, where am I going? I'm going nowhere. And there it is. All right, I figure I got one more run in me. Then I'll see if Jess wants to stream some City of Heroes or something. Let's... this is. Let's take it. Let's see what happens. Sure. Away we go. Enemies are blacked out. That sounds bad. It's like everything sounds bad or is bad. This is gonna look. This isn't horrible. I've seen worse. Get up here before I die. Come on, big money. Let's try to have a showing on this. Now that I can actually see what's going on. Can I? So you just can't go through there. You just can't. How? How do we do this? I ran into a spike. Okay. I am not seeing how I am supposed to be doing that. I could be on tilt, though. I could. Me and Gandalf got a part company. We've got to. One hit wonder. All right, this will be the last run. Because I want to see how quickly it takes me to take one hit point of damage. Like, can I even make it through, like, the first room? I really feel like it's not going to take very long. I'm just morbidly curious. I would like that money. Oh no. There it is. Next time.